tenderly, day that I have loved, I close your eyes and smooth your quiet brow and fold your thin, dead hands. The gray veils of the half-light deepen. Color dies. I bear you a light burden to the shrouded sands where lies your waiting boat by wreaths of the sea's making mist garlanded, with all gray weeds of the water crowned. There you'll be laid past fear of sleep or hope of waking, and over the unmoving sea, without a sound, faint hands will row you outward, out beyond our sight. Us with stretched arms and empty eyes on the far gleaming and marble sand.